Such a celebration of innovation as we are holding in this week will definitely bring the spotlight on our innovators. Let's make Startup India a symbol of self-reliance and self-confidence, our Atmanirbhar Bharat story. Let's target to nurture additional 75 unicorns in this year. Let's try and work together to make Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav a household name across the country, where our startups can play a role with new ideas and new ways of reaching out to 1.3 billion Indians. And ladies and gentlemen, it's our opportunity to seize this moment. Let us make India at 100 the destination for the world, the destination for innovation and invention that the world looks up to. I look forward to all your ideas. I look forward to your support and active participation so that the output of this week-long deliberations of the Innovation Week will come up with some huge and extraordinary ideas for the future.